All right, guys, we are starting our day early, having some pan de sal by the side of the road. It's 2 pesos per little bread. Okay, coming to you guys from my dirty kitchen. The reason why I have to cook outside is because I don't have a kitchen. So at the moment, we have to cook everything outside because we're doing renovations inside. Now, I'm gonna make French toast today, and I'm also gonna make longanisa.
So, I forgot a knife, so I'll be right back. Longanisa, I cut it long ways. And I'm gonna cook all of them. They're very tasty. They have a sweet flavor to them, even if you kinda overcook them. French toast, so I need this, and I'm gonna crack some eggs, just 3 eggs, and then some cinnamon. And all I have is imitation vanilla. Calamansi, and open them up. They have seeds. Should catch the seed. This right here is brown sugar. Throw a little brown sugar in there. And I need my bread. Off the char. Longanisa and eggs. Brioche, creamy egg loaf brioche that I got Cindy's Bakery. And my custard is ready. And I can use some butter.
So breakfast is longanisa, eggs, and French toast. And we got checkers over here with Papa, and I've got coffee as well. And this is our happy life in the Philippines. Today is a Saturday, and yes, I know we have a lot of stuff in the background, but that's because we're living in one room.